Looking for India's best restaurants? We found them for you.
If you ask me which is that one legendary place that Mumbaikars have been coming to since 1916 to satisfy their craving for brilliant dairy products, I will tell you to come here to the Parsi Dairy Farm.
This place is located on Shamaldas Gandhi Marg, very close to the Marine Lines local train station. And since you have asked me, here's what you must eat. Everything here at the Parsi Dairy Farm is brilliant. But I have my favorites. And being young at heart, I have old tastes. The suttarfeni, sweetened rice flake dough, flavored with almonds and pistachio. Fabulous. And this, the mawa boi. Finally, a fish I can eat because it's made of mawa. Mmm. And this, the eternal favorite, the malai kulfi at the Parsi Dairy Farm. A must-have.
And since I'm old at heart, I like the young taste. This is the sitaphal kulfi. Extremely popular, best-selling item. What I also love is these. These are called milk drops, and you must have them. They're like a chewy toffee. But what I most highly recommend is this. This is the malai sandwich. Take a look at this. And even though it may look dry to you, it's actually really juicy. So if you enjoy the food over here, and you're looking for the best places to eat all across the country, like and subscribe for more city-wise videos of India's best restaurants.
Hey, Karna, subscribe. Hey, come on, you know you want to.